There's a constant shift towards a subscription model where we prefer renting or subscribing rather than buying. I think one, it definitely comes from how our working models are shifting, and there's an increased mobility in terms of where we work, who we work with, how we work. Our measures of success and our standards of what we require to feel like we have a fulfilled life have changed, and a subscription model allows us to have access to it for the duration that we want to have access to it. And renting does the same thing. It allows you to shift your own standards and define what success means to you rather than go with what a societal standard would be.